Yes, that is a 4-gauge needle. No, I do not recommend piercing an actual person's septum with a 4-gauge needle. Just wanted to show you what it looks like. P.S. Don't try this at home. Okay, bye. Yes, I have to give a disclaimer because people be in their feelings for real, for real. Which is wild because it's obviously a model and I am a professional who wouldn't promote dangerous behavior, but anyway, don't try this at home. Just a model.